Oh hey!
Bye geeks!
Welcome to this week's video
bulletin! Yeah. Yeah. Tonight, there is a softball game here, home, on softball fields. It is their senior night, so go support the girls softball seniors and the rest of the team. Let's hope they come out with a dub.
4 o'clock, senior night, get there.
Get there.
So tonight, choir will be performing at the Glazer Center.
Ooh.
What time, Mackenzie?
7 o'clock.
Get there.
Sharp. Doors close. Get there at 7. Maybe get there at like 6:50. Get a good spot.
Yep.
It's going to be fun.
So tomorrow, improv has a show in the PAC at 7 o'clock. Get there. It's only a one-night thing, not two nights as usual. One night. Go with a bang. One night. So get there, 7 o'clock, improv.
It'll be funny and great. They're coming up with the fly. So you should go and watch those beautiful actors perform. And lastly, we have a track meet here at 3:40. Get there at 3:30?
Yep, come out, support your runners, your jumpers, your throwers, all that.
Sprinters.
On the new track, not the old one.
Woo!
So, get there.
Watch some Olympians do their stuff.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Claire.
I'm Hannah.
And we're from Bring Change to Mind Club.
And May is Mental Health Awareness Month.
So listen for our inspirational quotes on the morning announcements.
And follow our Instagram.
I call my sister before every game and she gives me inspiration and positive thoughts.
Before each game, we draw the team's initials in our batting circle and we cross it out. And also another tradition is Olivia puts a ribbon in my hair before the game.
A tradition I have is with Allie, and we always take chalk from the lines on third base and then we like put handprints on each other's legs.
I'm gonna miss just making memories with the team and jamming out on the way to Ukiah and Windsor and just having a good time after school.
I'm gonna miss the seniors because I got really close with all of them, and I'm gonna miss all our team bonding and having something fun to do after school.
I think the main thing that I'm gonna miss most about softball is my juniors and sophomores. They really make me happy, and I'm gonna miss being able to hang out and talk with them after games and do fun things and enjoy team bondings.
Tickets for singles are $70 with ASB and $80 without, and for couples $130 with ASB and $150 without.
And it's also the last day to turn in your guest pass.